passing through a wooded area, I was so surprised to see that among the pine and popple stood a tiny birchwood tree. I stopped and thought for a moment how lonely it must be to be in this wooded area and be one tiny birchwood tree. To hear the pine whistling as the wind so often blows, and to hear the popple crackle through the bitter winter cold. I'm gonna go and get my shovel and find a small birch tree and plant it next to this one just for its company. And they'll swing and sway together as the wind so often blows. So they'll stand so straight together through the bitter winter cold. It'll lift my heart a little just for me to know once a lonely wooded area, not too tiny